started. Oh yeah, and you know it, we are live, and it is time, so you know what it is. Welcome everybody, it's the Joe Star Rider Broadcast. Yes, I thank everybody for being here on this February the 23rd, 2017. Come with me, come get it, Joe Star Rider Broadcast, let's go. Let's go. Yes, you are my new apprentice. Take me under my wing, let's go do this. Safe from the orbital strike. Sauce Boss, thank you for the host, the auto host. I appreciate that. Sauce Boss always coming through. I appreciate that. You didn't see me in my outfit, so it's all good. Don't let me shatter to you. Still maybe get the job on. Ooh, headshot. That guy, he knew. Living Dust Biggest Jackass, what's up? Hey, I appreciate your help. Last time I went ahead and tried it from the top. I beat that mission. I didn't know you meant like you could bring like your turret up there. You should have told me to bring my turret up there. I put it up there, it helped. What up, Purple Fairy? Hey, welcome to the stream. Here we go. Tonight's gonna be fun. We're ready to do this. Joe Star Rider Broadcast. Here we are. I'm feeling in a hype mood. I need my rock music out right now. I'm playing songs and stuff. Did you manage to get the last thing on the platform? Of course I did. Yeah, of course. Well, I've been so hyped for days over that. I went ahead and got platinum. That winning that mission got me 5 things all at once. 2 mission stars, the master star and the unstoppable star. Got me a diorama, which was the Celestine. I had to beat all the missions on hard, on master. I hadn't done that. That was the last one hanging. And then I got, the 2 trophies. Oh, 2 trophies, 2 mission stars, and the diorama. Yeah, 2 trophies, which were, you know, the beat all the missions on hard, and then the platinum. It was awesome. It meant I beat the game. Got all the dioramas, all the mission stars, all the HUD contracts. You know what I'm saying? Level 100. And all the trophies. So, now I just play the game. out of here. Adrenaline. Oh, two guys come. That's all right. Prestige Gaming, thank you for the auto host. Appreciate that, Presti. Awesome. And Club Wildcat is now auto-hosted. I appreciate that, too, as well. Oh, you guys from those channels, awesome. What's up? Chillstar right back in the house. I'm going to rock out tonight. I don't really care about this battle. I knew it was only going to be half a match, so I just played around. What's up, everybody? We just getting started. Yeah, people are here. What up? Oh, yeah. I'm rocking out tonight. Let's do it. Yeah, so we're just gonna play a bunch of different game modes tonight, mix it up, cause we're just play for fun. Dirty Ashton, oh yeah, what's up? Welcome back. How you doing? How's everything been? Good to see you. You looking forward to Star Wars Battlefront 2? Of course. The next saga in my life. Are you sure? Yeah, of course. I love this. This game. This is my Call of Duty. This is my Destiny. You know what I'm saying? This is all that for me. You know, Halo. All that. It's Modern Warfare. This is me. Star Wars Battlefront. Just like all the games, except for you get third person, which is even better. And you got heroes in it and villains. Can you even, any of them games have anything like that where you can be fighting, taking out people, it's a good battle, you're finally taking up, all of a sudden here comes Darth Vader. What are you gonna do now? And Chewbacca's right behind you. What you gonna do? Change up one thing here. We can apply with that. No, that's what I mean. I don't know. Maybe I could still do a basic killer. I don't know. Maybe I'll. Let's just see. Next year will be a good year for YouTubers and streamers. Oh, yeah. You think so? A lot of good games, probably. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Because I'm going to be streaming Zelda. That's my next one. Believe it. Believe it. Start. I'll see if I can work with. Got him. We got him. I'll come join you for a bit. Cool. Cool for the fairy. Oh yeah, he's always happy. Okay, let's get these rebels. It's gonna be tough. Okay. Oh, he was waiting on me. Gotta get ready. This is a fun. That's one out. Go. March forward. Let's go. We got where to go. Enemy droid. That's over there. Put it on. Watch out. That. I doubt that. Oh, I could still maybe do this. Get a rifle. Get the energy. Oh, that's too close. I forgot. This is blast. You gotta be. I'm thinking I got time to run to an objective or something. No. This is just people everywhere. But here we go. It's chaos. It's all gonna be this. You guys feel it, don't you? I know my barrage is coming for you. I'm warming up, you know. Blast was usually my number one warm-up game mode. Because, you know what I'm saying, it like makes you pay attention. Otherwise, you're just going to get killed. It's a lot of action, so. I need to, but I quit doing it, you know. I started picking other things to warm up to. Oh, I didn't get that good to warm up. I think I need to come back to this blast. I'll be losing for a while, but I start winning because I already get pretty warmed up. See? See? Blowing up. What you got? Three more? Bring them rocks. I think it'll use me like a shield. Can't do it like that. It's got to be for before you go into some battle. And keep it, and then that life will go until your time is up. So keep you filling your health up quick. What's up, better than the rest? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. We're rocking out right now. Damn, I'll rip my shooting right now. About to change. What? Rip my shooting. Oh man, it went to the barrage. Good man, how are you? Awesome. Oh man. Starting to feel it. You know? Here we go. Here it is. I'm just getting it started. What? Yeah, Purple Fairy, we're getting it started. Feel it, we're rocking out. Get out of here! Jump! Boom! Get out of here! No! What? Damn! We're gonna take damage. Who else wanna come close? Can't come close. I need to play this song on repeat or something because it's starting to get a kill streak. Get out of here. The best mod is blue bear. Can't read that. What up? Blackest night. See you over there. You wanna shoot me? Do you? Wow, man. But I got him. I still got him. And I got up top, man. Pop. Yeah, the best mod is there. I don't know. Ten for nine. I thought I was gonna get like 2 and 9.
You could spend the next few days
eating. How'd I get 10 kills? I know I got a little streak going. It wasn't like that.
Or you could push that button.
I don't think I had any kills before then.
Skip the bank. Ta-da!
Alright. Oh yeah, what up, Slamma Comics? How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Welcome back. We're getting started. Still warming up from a game of blast now. Now I can use my jetpacking for sure. For sure. Oh, guess I'm gonna try this other hand first. Alright, it's 5-5. We're taking the lead, 6-5. There we go. Where can we find some? Oh, right here. Oh. This one warmed up for me. Dang it. Sound like I'm sick or something? just some. I mean, I don't think so. Oh, come on. Gotta be kidding me. Oh, no. All right, this is the last one with this hand. Joe, you got a girl now? Nah, I'm a single life. Oh, yeah. Bachelor style. Life is awesome. Oh, watch out. Thank you. girl, 10 girls. Better than the rest. Oh no. Oh, he's trying to be in the shadow. Environment. You want to be the chameleon? Look out, it's not friendly. Man, this thing's late. No, I don't think so. Actually, I should be over here. This is actually across the street. You guys can be over there. I'll be over here. This is my area. Do I got bad guys in here? No, these are friends. Alright, you guys can be over there. Oh, you're not coming this way? What? Your old comments are coming back. It's crazy. Oh, too bad you didn't make it to me.
We're ahead of schedule, and the Imperials are running out of time.
They're not coming after me. Why? Yeah, then the rest loves them star points. Look at that. He loves them star points. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Every time he comes through, let me get inside of them star points. You're swimming in star points right now, better than the rest. Did you ever think it would get to this point? Did you ever think you'd have this many star points? You're rolling in the star points. Awesome. No, I don't have the shield. I hit the adrenaline, but that ain't gonna do nothing. Alright, it's time to do my rocket packing. It's almost too late. Get these guys. Adrenaline stick on these guys while I'm doing it. Let's go. They're all the way over there, all of them. There's one. Come get some. Ah! Explosive shot. Kill this. Partner, heal me up. I'm ready to do it. Don't think so. Ranger. Oh. Yes. Oh man, it went backwards. I want some of this action. I'm coming up to the front lines, guys. I know I'm a general. I usually hang back, wait for the guys to try to come closer, but oh, I'll be up here with y'all. Let's do it. I'll show you guys how I used to do it when I was a cadet. Go do this. Come on. Shake them off. Juice. Time for the juice. They didn't kill me too many times. See, they couldn't kill me anymore. Hey, Mario, what's up? Yeah, I see on Twitter. I'm just too slow to get to it. Yeah, I play on the PS4. This is PS4 right now. Yeah, what's up, by the way? It's been a minute. How you doing? How's everything with you, Mario? Slam, you know about the jukes, huh? Prefer got swimming in star points too. Look at you. Swimming in them. You could just do, you can do butterfly stroke in all them star points, straight up. Got all the, you can doggy paddle in all them star points. You can't do none of the awesome swimming stuff. I'm not like the best swimmer. I'm a star rider, you know what I'm saying? So I belong with stars. But in the water, I'm halfway decent, you know. I can do the basic swimming. I'm no like Olympian swimmer or long distance swimmer either. I had to do one of the things for like a certain thing. Yo, Mario! Oh yeah, I didn't know you were. Oh yeah, I'll get back to this. Mario, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. That is awesome. So that officially makes you a star rider. And from now on, you're gonna be blasting off here. What is it? The Joe Star Rider broadcast. Thanks for the follow, Mario. Yeah, but you know, I was just gonna say, like, out of this story, so like I tried to try the swimming and it was like a long distance thing, like I had to do it. And I did it, but like it did not, it was hard. Like I probably could have drowned if I didn't have will and determination. Because straight up, I was about to drown. I was trying to swim. All right, I jumped in the pool. Start to swim, right? To do my first couple of. My first lap, okay, it's like an Olympic size pool. So the thing was to go down and back and do like a couple times, right? So, oh, swimming is hard. I eat your donuts. What's up? Hey, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. You love the songs, don't you, Slam? Yeah, you didn't hear the song? Oh, I gotta fix that then. Oh no, but anyways, right? I jump into the pool and I start swimming my first one. I get all the way down there, right? I think I used it all. Everything I had on the first way down there. All the way to the wall, right? And then I start swimming back. Okay, I start feeling okay, but this starts getting hard. Running out of breath. I'm starting to, my stroke starts to slow down. Oh, then it's just like, by the time I was trying to finish that whole thing up, I was just barely making it. I'm like barely above the water, and like it was bad. I was like, but I wasn't gonna quit. I kept going because I was like, done. I don't know. I guess I was used all my breath I had and used all my strokes, muscles, and whatever. Like tired of doing swimming, or like ready to just do something else. Because I hadn't like swam too much at that time, you know, but that taught me a lesson, so I started to swim more. But it get I did that. I'm just telling you, it can be hard. But no, I'm a good swimmer. I'm halfway deep. I can swim. I can float on my back. Yeah, can you guys do the back float? I don't think so. You heard the Mario sound coin. Yeah, I did hear that too, bro. And I seen the Star Rider, the visuals for it, but so I didn't like go off. It did, the sound didn't go off. What up, Bosnian Brute? Welcome to the stream, man. We're out here just chilling. Right now, actually trying to figure out. Oh, that's bad. Trying to figure out. What happened to the sound in the Star Rider thing? Let me just check the sound. But what's up, everybody that's just coming in? Like, you know what I'm saying? Y'all are my peoples, really, straight up. And I don't want to be ignoring you, but I gotta do this real quick, just to see. Make sure this is working. What happened? I don't know. We'll see. We just have to wait. But you see, this is also. Hang on now. All right, so that's the best we can get it. Anyways, what's up? We're trying to get some action here. I'm playing some Blast to get warm, because it was like my old warm-up game. It was very good for warming up. These guys going. Now I'm on your mouth. On your mouth. Let's go. Coming up. Coming up. Creeping up. You might be behind me now. You might be above me. Creeping up. Dude, I see somebody over here. Oh, see, because these guys are the color of the rocks. Careful. Take you out. Do you know where it's coming from? You're shooting at me, dude. I don't want him to jump. This guy. Ooh. Uh-oh. Ah. Gotta come sneaking up. What can you do? Okay, hold on now. I'm gonna catch up with my chat real quick. Okay, what up? Yeah, Rachel C. What's up? Hey, Fairy did what? Purple Fairy survives the roulette. That's no surprise. But awesome, congratulations. Wait, launch and start out of finding your new apprentice. Ninja, we made it! Ninja made it. Hey, of course, you're my new apprentice. You're my new apprentice. Face it. Oh, okay, cool. Okay, here we go. Hola, yo hablo mucho español. Porque yo soy Bosna. Bosna. Ayrchovina. Vina. Yeah. Okay. So cool. If you speak a lot of Spanish because you're Bosnian, that's awesome. Yo, Joe, no oil, too. Yeah, yo. I don't know that. For K. Why? Or because that's why. Repeating is my story. Okay. Feel my vibe better. Okay. Right. Alright, y'all. Sorry about that. Now! We're back. Oh, Rebel. That hurt, didn't it? You need to drop the jetpack away. Oh, how do you beat me? I've been sitting too long. Let's do this. Let me do a couple jumping jacks real quick and be ready. Alright. Como esta, mi amigo Joe? Muy bien, you know. Muy bien. We leased up. Stop. Let's do it. Oh, we just got your time. Come here. Start to get my jukes on. These guys are just sleeping on my lasers. What you do? Who is that? Who's that? You? It's on. Yeah. Boom! Oh, here now. You're done. Oh, yeah. Cyborg just got announced in the trailer. I thought it was only going to be Blue Beetle since they play such a lie. Oh, yeah, you didn't know Cyborg. You knew Cyborg was going to be coming. Cyborg, of course they're going to have Cyborg. Yeah, heal up, baby. Yeah, Cyborg is going to be cool. Three for four, baby. Oh, yeah, it's time to get Rocket. Let's turn it up in the kill streaks. I hate this map. Yeah, sorry, Purple Fairy. I know, it's rough. I'm only used to it now because I played a lot of survival on it. Lately, I've been playing survival. Awesome. Can you say this? Oh my goodness. Better than the rest speaks multiple languages, so watch out now. Oh, come on. What's up? You guys want to hear some music? I'm playing it from my phone, so it's going to be like all fire playlists, so. If you want to, but otherwise, we can just hear the because that's what I'm gonna be doing now, but not here. So, we're taking an express shuttle out of here. I call for a shuttle, get me up out of here. I don't want to be in the hall, it's too cold. I'm a general now, so I can definitely do that. So they pick me up, I'm out of here. Let's go, come with me. I've already got you guys tickets too. Let's go. Your favorite map? Not exactly, Purple Fairy. You knew what I was gonna do. You was already on the shuttle. Right. Purple Fairy is the one that handed me the walkie-talkie. Like, hey. Yeah. It's time. But she'd call for her own shuttles too, so general 100 rank 100. Okay, let's see. What to do? Let's play a droid ride. There's room on my team. Like, I like streaming with music, and but like I don't want to do it on every stream. So some of the streams when I don't stream with music almost kill me, just because, like. Unless it's like, oh, I'm really into it that day, really into the game that day or something. But usually, even if I wasn't streaming, I'd be listening to music about the star, you know what I mean? Doing certain things. But like sometimes I get tired of hearing it, so I just, I don't listen to it all the time. So. And plus, like, for the main reason I don't want, because there are, like, other eyes watching that dislike when you play music on stream, so they put, like, you know, and they're to control things. So every once in a while, you know, you gotta pretty much please them. So do, like, on and off. Don't just always have it. And then they're gonna, like, you're gonna get kind of frowned on. So we just try to stay out of the radar. Play it, but we don't, you know, we never take credit for it. I mean, you know, it's not our music. Joe Starrider just plays it for enjoyment. He's a fan of it. Sings it for karaoke. Alright, come on now. Droid Run, did you get in, Purple Fairy? Oh no, someone else did. She's in the queue, I bet. Alright, so I'll just check this. Should have put on my blue outfit. That's alright, but let's go. What's up? Yeah, I see my people's up in here. My people. I've been really appreciating some of these auto hosts that come through, you know, like, yeah, I say, hey, thanks for the auto host, but man, I really appreciate it because that's actually pretty good. They choose to always host you and they choose to always have a spot for you, you know, like if they're not hosting someone else or something's going on, it comes to your channel and then their viewers can watch, and that's always awesome and appreciate it. I'm going to give a big shout out to all those people who have it automatically set to auto host the Joe Starrider broadcast. That is a big, big thing for me. That's awesome. Come on, man. You know what? Next time, come with my shield because I've been just playing fast too much. I'm too used to it. It's over with. I can't do this adrenaline stand right now. No wonder. Why don't you guys have this window busted out? About time. We're like trying to get through there. Yeah, they're coming, man. Okay. So we need to start climbing some droids. You ain't shooting me with that. Looking bad. You're coming too. Be back. Yeah, incoming hostiles. Felt it. What's that? You're good. Okay, there they are. There's a turret behind us. They're trying to come. Stay by me, little droid. There he is. I knew there was a turret coming close. Look out! Ah, it's tough. Nice. Joe, is it true that Logan is going to be the superhero movie of the year? Let me think about that real quick. No. I don't think so. I think that's not true. Logan's going to be cool, but it ain't going to be a superhero. It's gonna be the best one of the year. There's a lot of movies coming out. Guardians of the Galaxy is gonna be really good. Guardians of the Galaxy 2, Volume 2. I'm like terrible at this right now. Come on, let's step it up. Be insane. Oh, that didn't hurt. Maybe this would. You're taken out too. You want to shoot me? I shoot you. It's on. Let me get my killer instinct. Maybe I should play my rock music again. I just have a couple songs by Metallica. Like, it's some old Metallica. Oh, are you kidding me? This is hard. or challenging. This is challenging. A very superhero is black as night. Three. Oh, yeah. What can you do? The way we have maybe a pledge of Starlight Allegiance. Oh yeah. Oh, so you got the next line is it, huh? Oh, so can you see by the light of Lord Star Rider's lightsaber? Oh yeah, nice. Or the national anthem. Right, that's pretty tight actually. I'll make some phone calls. We'll see.
Droid secure. Stay focused. It's not over yet.
Oh. Yeah, don't get hurt at least. Come here, let me get some energy. Oh man, I was charging up too much. Let's watch this. Let's watch my partner for a second. It's going to give me inspiration. Weren't you just tied 100? Awesome. YouTube, oh yeah, go ahead and check it out. Yeah, get mixtapes of that early coming with stuff is a fire. Yeah, this is my YouTube right here. C-Store content from our broadcast. Check out Joe Star Rider's YouTube channel. Here's the link. Hit subscribe. Yeah, because I was trying to get 100 subscribers. Still trying to try that. Because so we can just have that link saying Joe Star instead of like all that stuff, you know. That UC 6 p.m. You know, SDJ 3AK9 ML QR, whatever. Follow me there. Get me healed back up. See how adrenaline stand me working. See, I gotta start really thinking about how that works. Because I know how it works. I need to just start getting into that mind state. And actually playing the objectives more. I've been claiming many droids. Get it! Are you expecting this? I got about 10,000 assists. Droid. Oh, I'm supposed to want to use my moves. Okay. It's on. And to break a door. All right. Oh, that's stuck. Oh, please, Barbosa. Kapow. Hey, boom! Love it when Joe says that. Ah, you don't love that. It's alright. I can't help it. Like I told you in the beginning, it's automatic when I play this game. Even when I'm not streaming playing it, I'm just saying that.
We've secured a droid. Excellent work.
I come to people's party chats and stay, and they're like, dang, my name's dude. Chill out. It wasn't that cool. Yeah, it was. It's a blue day guy, huh? Every time I do that, it's awesome. Alright. You know, it's about time R5 gets out there, because Barbosa's running wild. Whenever I get my shield, it's on. Have an escape thing. Look, I got some stuff. Give me some awards. I know I claimed one droid. Look at Barbosa, he's like killing it. He's been playing all day, all warmed up nicely. Real City is the best place in the world. All right. AAA. Okay, all right, sure. No, I want one here with the name. I'll try this hand. All right, let's go. Should possibly start loving yourself more. Don't bet on it. Very cute.
Recover the droids.
Let's see, okay, we're losing, so
it's time to
change up. Turn that right back. It's still killing me. 3% killed me. Don't just stand there and shoot. Me.
We gain control of the droid.
Sorry, Barboza. I'll take you out. Thank you. Oh, man. All right, dude, fine. Whoa. Ah! Exactly. He's lucky he had scout pistol, because anything else was not going to work. I'm going to get all the droids back for us.
A droid has been secured.
Get wrecked.
We're losing ground.
Retake
that
droid. Yeah, at least it's not used to be 100% right by the man horse here. Love answering. I've never been there. A lot of people would like to go there around here. Come on, some people have them. Totally, I've never been there. It says expensive. It's like that, Bozzy, you get kidnapped by me. Like that. Common. It's common. Alright, these guys are going to jump cast.
Stay focused.
Especially Barboza. It's on. Okay, I'm going to go fight the top player. I'm not our top player, but I'm going to help our top player fight it. He's probably not even going after Barboza. See, Barboza. He's saying Syria, too. Man, they got all the droids. If it was Bosnia, it would be much worse. Walking in violation. I just read a Bosnian comment. That's exactly on that. Right there in the middle there, 12 and 13. Look at this guy. He needs to just do something. He got too much sauce. These guys are like, you were going through that with me, weren't you? So, any other bets for a stoplight game? Like, oh yeah, I'm playing that. Here we go. Let's see who's gonna win. Put your bets in, stoplight game. You know how it is. You know, pick what's it gonna be, red light, yellow light, green light. Put a bet in, bet your start points. Check your start points, see what you got to play with. What you can't afford to lose, don't bet at all. make sure you got enough to pay rent. Don't play with your bill, star points. Use your play money. Ready. What's the team's like? Yeah, they got left. Good. Purple Fairy's on the other team. Don't worry. All right, we're gonna see. We got one. We got one vote in. Anthony Steele's Identity. What's up? Welcome to the stream. How you doing, man? Got you good at friend request already. Soon I got everything all cooked up for you. We're playing the stoplight game, so you know we're gonna find out what the light's gonna be when we go through this intersection. And here we go. We'll ride through there, and we're approaching it. And what are we gonna be? Oh, yellow light. Oh my goodness. Everyone that's been on yellow has been a rewarded. I'm ready now. See a viewer list on the phone too. I thought only on PC. Yeah, on the phone, yeah, if you tap the screen, it could show the viewer list when you're not in widescreen mode. You're just making it straight up and down. Otherwise, you could before you go into the stream, there's parts where it'll show you how many viewers they have. You go, you're like on follow, you go to follower, following. It's gonna show your people. Hey, supposed to shot with the Relby, huh, Purple Fairy? Hey? Cool Main, what's up? What's up, Cool Main 1991? Welcome to the stream. How's it going? I got vacation, so I can't get better than that, right? How you doing, Joe? Oh, that's awesome. You're on vacation. You can chill, relax. You know, play the game, do whatever you need to do. Awesome. I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. Appreciate it. You know, this is my favorite spot on this map right now. Hold down the entrance to this game over here. Coming this way. You guys are already engaging. I'ma hold down the side. I'm supposed to hold down the side. Gotcha. Where you going? Yes, you need to retreat. It ain't gonna be like that. Get ready. See ya. I hold this down. Me, it's me. You guys get out of here. You know what I'm saying? You're out. You're done. No. Sorry, you're done. You're not getting this droid. You guys are not. Oh, man, messed up. You guys. Come back. Ah, your friend got so lucky. I messed up bad. Jump, pack, kill. I could have gotten both. What's A. Adam is here? What's up? A. Adam's here. I always put that is in there. Sorry about that, but A. Adam's here. What's happening? How you doing? What up? How's everybody? Yeah, I don't just, you know, playing some blast because It used to be my favorite for warming up. And I stopped doing it. And I didn't come back to it. And I come back to it, and it's been a little rough, because you know how blast is. Everybody's everywhere. At all times. There's no objectives but to kill everyone. Droid, do your thing. No, this is not. That's how we started, but now we're playing Droid Rap. But we had just got to this. It's like my second Droid Rap match. We played Hoth first. Run on me. Basic maneuvers. Okay, we need to claim this one. Why are they just standing around? Go claim it. Yes, sir. Okay, where do they want to be at? We're trying to get back into either drop zone or droid run, because those are two game modes I used to play a lot, and I fell way out of them. And now I've lost track of the lobbies, like, you know, people's play styles here. And I'm starting to remember as I get killed by it. But I should be already ready for that stuff, like I used to be. And now the strategy is different, you know, so I gotta try to acclimate myself to it. You know, claim it. Just to, exactly, defense. Of course, you guys know I've been practicing with Bowcaster. This one's harder to fix. Oh, what a lucky shot. And when I was landing on my feet, I was throwing the imploder. Punk. What a lucky shot. Get out of here. You're lucky you already died from my guy's blaster bolt, because mine were coming. He's like, you know how that is. Four of them coming. Alright. Bolts, exactly. Blaster bolts. It's the same guy, you know, the same killer. Hey, Adam's here. Adam loves food. It's killer. He's just like you. You're Anthony Steele's identity, also rap freestyler. You know, it's PlayStation and Twitch. You guys probably have one you like better than the other one, but it's too late to do, you know, like make it, because you would have to start all over. But so. So it's kind of easiest to have just one universal name across all social media. That way a lot of people don't get confused, you know. If you, especially if you're like trying to have a following. But yeah. Play some more Droid Run. Hey, Profaze, your favorite map. He was your partner. Who? That got who? Not this map again. Yay! You know it. It's time to practice. Get your practice on. Wow, didn't even know that. No, this is the same guy. Yeah, Adam, you know. You see Adam here. You see Adam on his on PlayStation, you know, in Battlefront. If you play Battlefront, you run into him in the community, you're done for. Adam's killer. Like, in general, people are done for, you know. So, watch out for. It's a good friend of mine. We've been PlayStation friends for a while, and friends over here. All our stuff. I'm a mod on his thing. He's a mod on my community. Watch out. He's going to be... He's out there. Yep. One more good thing I can say about him is he's been a star rider since like April, so he outranks a lot of you guys. You don't even know it. Like, maybe not in the ranking system, but in the follow check system. And, you know, me knowing you, system. Okay. They're already set up, man. Wasting my time. They got themselves all set up. Okay, let's do this. All his life. Here's the last guy that ran the game. My partner. Here. Yeah, that hurt, little scout pistol, but it wasn't strong enough, was it? Guys, we need a shield. Ah, bear came in, potato gun. Alright, dang it. Alright, dang it. It's time for some jump casting. Who's left? Get left on 360 banger, 180. Sometimes I pull it off. Now I'm just gonna start blast fire and kill EE3 and people. You guys want to come from this droid? Come on. Purple Fairy is getting sleepy. Purple Fairy's improved, for sure. She plays a lot. Two guys. Purple Fairy is the best in there right now. Purple Fairy is killing. Yeah, look at you, Purple Fairy. Look at you. I didn't even get a kill. I'm just running around laughing at stuff. Hey, so maybe it's some Dutra. Yeah, no, I'm just kidding. That wasn't even the real me. About to bring it out though. Very going on kill streak. Well, I was one of them three. All right. She did better than me. Yeah, of course. She did better than all of us. We're just all sitting here doing nothing. I got zeros. We all got zeros. This might be a little better. Use my outfit to help me. While I'm still trying to get toasted up, fired up, fired up, fired up, Joe. Let's do it. Fired up, Joe Star Rider. Time to put a kick in the afterburners, thrust it up, you know, Trail Stardust, the solar flares to enhance off of. Let's go. Gamer 811 is now auto hosted. Thank you for that. That's awesome. I appreciate the auto host big time. Killing me. I'll never set my confidence.
Keep the rebels at bay. Right.
Purple fairy. She won't. Hey, Adam's here. Awesome. Hey, Adam's here. Hosting. Appreciate that, my big host right there. Awesome. Mr. T approves. Did it. Let's see this guy. Oh, you did it too!
Oh, yeah.
He's like, you're a weirdo. Let's see if anyone else wants to do it. Because I'll put a dang proximity mine on the bottom. Better than you, but I have been getting better. Getting better at what? He's like, at what? That keeps catching me. He's like, keeping with the jokes. He might be serious. That's right. I play this game for very like, I'll put it, but I'm gonna tell you right what exactly. Cool. Fair got a little better. I'll agree. YOLO 25 is here. What's up? Hey, how you doing, YOLO? Welcome to the stream tonight. Welcome back. Awesome, you got your homework done. That's good. Napster 45 is here. What's up, Napster? Yeah. Hello, who it is? I just watched an epic stream playthrough of The Last of Us. Awesome. Glad you missed our last match because that was not epic stream playthrough. What I've been doing. But yeah, hey, that's cool. The Last of Us is a good game. Why does it sound like your character has a stormtrooper helmet? I don't know, is that a joke? Hey, YOLO, you're alive. Awesome. Let's get in here with this. You got Overwatch, but you never play it, Joe. Yeah, I never do. I don't really like it, to tell the truth. I mean, now that they've added the new game mode, it's a little better. But I mean, I can't say I don't like it. I mean, I want to say I can't. It doesn't hold my attention for about too long, like more than 2 hours. Then I'm like, okay, I've done that. I played Keep the Objective for long enough. And I get frustrated because it doesn't have the maneuverability of Battlefront. I'm used to being able to do all of this jumping around and rolls and stuff. And I can roll for Kree, but he's like only it's like a time cooldown thing. and it's all first person. I suck on first person, like, in that game. I mean, I'm not that bad, but I just hate it. It's like, oh, I'm bumping into the wall. Okay, let's see, going here. Like, oh, bad guys could be over here. But, like, is my shoulder sticking out? I don't know. Maybe that's why I'm getting shot up. You know, I can't even see my legs. You know, it's like super zoomed in. Look, I'm like crashing stuff. Let's try some combat. What? Oh, you guys are bad guys? Come on. Oh, yeah, I'm rebels. It's hard to tell. I really don't like it. I'll finish with 200 score. So, like, there's two matches without a kill for awesome gameplay. That match, I just seriously couldn't find anybody. I was just running around. Like, first person, see how to do? You already seen it. You've seen it. It's not going to go good. And there goes $60. No, it wasn't like that. Overwatch is just something I can go to. I can get easily. It's easy. I just have it to where I played it in my PlayStation 4. I can get it anytime. So The Last of Us had a powerful story, yeah. I'd like to, the stuff I've seen, it wasn't enough, you know, it wasn't enough to get the whole gist of the whole story, so, you know, I know it's got to be good from what I see. I mean, when you do an emote voice, oh, your Imperial sounds like a stormtrooper instead of a normal voice. Oh, yeah, well, I mean, my audio is a little messed up, like, and I just haven't fixed it, because it's, like, real technical. And, sorry about that. So, just a little bit muffled. Everything is. That's why I had to turn the sound effects up to like 100 just so you can hear it, because it's like so muffled. When I shoot, it's all muffled. But like, my voice is not, because it's through a different mic system. Or, I don't know. It's crazy. It's technical. I'll just say that. Yeah, this whole. No. It's gonna ruin my experience here. I like this place. I'll play a little bit. Let's do first person. After I get a kill, I need some satisfaction. Okay, let's go get this. These guys are the droids. They're gonna be advancing. Oh, Sonic Imploder, eh? Who brings that to Droid Run? Is there fire down here? Action over here?
A droid has been lost.
Has it? Oh. Okay. Totally not unique to it. Yeah, Battlefield 1. Yeah, awesome, YOLO. Oh, it took you 4 hours to get to rank 10. Awesome. Really? Playing it again now. Oh,
victory is in
Bet not comfortable in there. Oh man, didn't have time for my thing. You like using my gun? Adam, this is not your gun. All the guns are your gun. But no, I haven't seen you using E3. It probably pretty much is your gun. I can't say it's mine because this is another weapon I've been practicing with. I've just been practicing with it a little longer than like SE-14C. But I don't know. It was my first gun I ever started like the first one I tried to use here on Battlefront. But then I put it down for all the other guns and never picked it back up for months and months. And watched all my friends using it. X-Factor, Actual Cat, Adam, you know, like people using that gun and not me not caring about. Like I was too hooked on my other guns. I was trying all these newer guns and getting used to them. But like now, I've been coming back to the E3 because for certain situations I needed it in for those mission stars and stuff like that. So I went ahead and started getting used to it. So I started bringing it back to the multiplayer. You know, here you have it. So I got multiple things I'm practicing with right now. So it's the jump casting, the bowcaster jump pack combination, the EE3, the SE-14C, the drill and stin, no, I'm not really currently practicing anything else. At one time, I was currently practicing with the pulse cannon, but I put it back down because it was too hard. I mean, it's not too hard. So it was challenging because, like, more challenging than I was willing to do. Because for me to get kills with it, I got to switch my angle, my view angle, like, to this every time I use it. Cause I can have the circle right on them on this way, get it in the red, charged up, shoot it, and it'll miss. Rip my shooting tonight. I told you guys. Just have to rely on my star cards. They're not even working. These guys are baiting me. They've been watching my tapes. Yes, capture. I got the EE3 and EE4, yeah. It's your main one, awesome. So there are so many snipers in Conquest. Oh yeah, for Battlefield. Oh yeah, that game's so long distance. That's why I don't even try. Oh, playing in the ball. Why did I not get the jump pack? I don't have them now. I used to hide in here too. Right here is always a good spot for me. I played so much cargo that I hardly come to some of these maps. Oh, you blew us up, Adam. Yeah, there's not much cover. You gotta use the hills. Oh, you're sneaky. You think you got bow rifle? Time for me to step it up. The best around five. What's up? Hey, how's it going? Yeah, what's up? Yeah, whenever you want a friend request, let me know. Our settings are the same, so we need to coordinate that if you want to be PSN friends. Yeah, so what's up with you? How's everything? Sure, yeah, you know, I have my messages are turned on for anyone can message me. So you can just, you know, let me know whatever through that. You know, or whispers on Twitch, it doesn't matter. You know, you can get a hold of me. Yeah, I'm not buying the DLC though, because it looks like it's pretty much the same thing as the normal game. Yeah, it's just, you know, if you want more content, there it is. If not, hey, you're satisfied, cool. Yeah, the hills are where the snipers mostly are at. That's just where. Actually, they're just everywhere. Right, so you have to find you a hill. Alright, so the map change. Let's make sure we got the right weapons. This will be my last droid run. Let's change it up. I'm going to do Special Forces. And use shock grenade. They're not going to know what's up. Down here. We can go Deadly Deliverer because it's pretty much the same purpose. And we'll go with Bespin outfit and SC-14C. Geared up and going. Easier said than done, Joe. Sure, Joe, sure. I got that strategy for Battlefield. Don't worry. I know what to do. Get down, find your own hill, and hold that down. Shoot all the snipers out of your way. Win the game. That's how you do it, and there's no other way. Write all that down, and you'll have a 10.0 KD. I got the advice. I just can't do it myself. I just wanted him to lose so I can make my shot. Wow. This guy just wants an explosive shot, you know? I've lost a little respect for an explosive shot. Not because it killed me, but because it's just like some people use it as a crutch. Because their shooting sucks. So they need a little boost. It's like, why do we need to use that? Wow. I've seen a small increase in my shooting. You guys haven't seen it, but I've seen it. And that means it's on the rise. And when I start to blast off, it starts off slow, but goes fast. It increases momentum. No gravity in space. That would slow me down. You're not gonna last. Wild bear. Got rid of that guy, at least. It was all to get rid of him. And see, if I was totally warmed up, I would pop my shield on. I'm gonna come around this corner. Are you still there? Yes. Exactly, Purple Berry. You get blown up. Oh, you died. You died. You cannot allow that. Don't let them retake them. Don't mess with me, medical droid. Watch out. Are they? Is this window open? You good. That was a good move by you. This is not.
Whatever it takes.
Regroup and gain control. Do we have a droid? Where's the droid? We don't have a droid. Oh yeah, this droid walks around this circle here. Oh, that was a little battle right there in that room, boy. Woo. Come in. I don't know how he got his shot off. Come back up. See, he's starting to warm up. Oh, he was supposed to be sharp. Oh! Yeah. Ooh, come on, YOLO. You guys are never going to defuse the bomb. My proximity mine's still there. What would these guys become? Oh, see? Use your crutch. These guys have half his life. Jump. Come get some. Yeah. Yeah, I love sneaking around with snipers and killing them with love. I aren't expecting. Killing him with the glove. Oh, yeah. Melee's time. You playing it over here or what? Oh! That's quick. I punched both of you guys out. Get in. Oh yeah, killed you to death about that. He was like, what is that? I shocked him to death. He didn't even press square. Thank you. Mm-hmm. We take over like that. Those snipers, I hate losing ammo. That's why I play support or medic. I'm gonna sit assault or medic. Right. Playing it safe. So that droid's good. We're gonna take back this in the last minute. Three. So fast, what you wanna do? Sorry. Oh, come on, yeah, got him. Exactly. Don't bury ruin my butt. I was about to claim the droid after that. Yeah, see, I told you we were going to sneak up and win. No, we lost. Still running kind of fast. Twelve or nine. I stepped it up a little bit. I told you, slightly improving. All right. Oh, yeah, Warman Wheeler. It's awesome. You're now hosting. What's up, Warman Wheeler? How you doing? Okay, okay. Joe, I never understood what you found so good about Barrage. Huh. I still don't. By the way, you inspired me to use it, but my KD went down like crazy. Sorry about that, but hey, it takes a little practice. I actually haven't been doing really good with it tonight, but you know, you've seen some of my play with the Barrage. Anybody here can probably back that up. I mean, it's my favorite star card, so I mean, of course, I practice with it a lot. Bring it to almost every battle. If I'm not using it directly, I have it there with me at least most of the time. Okay, so this is it. I said that was my last one. It was. So I'll use this time to back that out. All right. Your last round, Purple Fairy? Okay. Well, we're going to go somewhere else. Yeah, I got your message. Best around five. Yeah, you're a beast with it, but I'm a total noob. I have to master the skill. Yeah, it takes some time. Yeah, Warman, awesome. I didn't see that picture. That is awesome. How could you put it? That's funny. Some good stuff. And then the first one I'm talking about. And then the second, the other two were stuff from Rogue One. Some screenshots of some Easter eggs. Yeah, like from Rebels. That's awesome. Pretty cool, Warman. Still playing this last round, silly. Oh. Oh, that game was over, wasn't it? Oh, okay. So, we're going to go to cargo. Yeah, yeah. I'll get to your message here in a little bit. They're best around. Lord JoJo and Lord Jar Jar. He's a like that. How do I play? Okay, check the community. You'll see how I'm playing. Join through there right now. Unless you like want to hurry up and turn your setting on, like turn it off, I mean, like for your, like people can request, and then I'll hurry up and do it right now on the stream, send you a request, and you can turn it back off. But it's up to you, or I can, you know, you can wait and do it next time. You know, I'll get to your message and do it that way, or you can just join through the community. So I think if you go there and look at who's playing or now playing or whatever, the shot should be popping up there with Purple Fairy or somebody. Oh, well, not Purple Fairy because she's out of here. See you, Purple Fairy. Sorry we couldn't get in that last match for you. I tried to come to cargo. You'd probably be getting in now because the match is getting ready to switch to a new map. Cool. Okay, I'll go ahead and put you in there. Alright, we're waiting on the next map. We'll go ahead and do this. Have people through my communities, you know, just like this. See, here is now playing. It says you had to do one, Joe Star, right? Probably. Yeah, you're this one. Oh, no. You're still set to no. See, this is proof. All right. So yeah, just join through the community or turn that off or turn back on, whatever, real quick. Oh, didn't do it yet. Okay, sorry. Well, you see me doing all this. Time for some action. Just let me know when it's done. I'm going to keep with that same spirit here with that shock grenade. See what I can do here with this. Wow, yeah, you're Star Rider 4 status. You got you got over 1,000 star points still. So you ain't lost none, Anthony. We're close. Did I do that by accident? I didn't mean to, because that shows everybody, you know, like on my PlayStation, it shows on stream, so, close friend stuff. I'm only close friend. I might have sent that by accident. I just meant to send a regular friend request. YOLO, you live. Yeah, you don't have to accept that one. I can send another. YOLO. 5 in a row. Awesome. You're starting out like Purple Fairy. She's got over 4. She's going on, I think, 50, 51 lives or something like that. She's killing me. killing it, not killing anything. Is what I'm trying to say. She's doing good with the lives, staying alive, playing the game, winning the money in Star Wars. Are you hiding from me? Why'd you come over here with zero life? You had like 3% health or something like that. Oh no, you got that wrong wire. Did you pick green because your name is in green? At least it's what I see.
Cargo is in our possession. Defend it.
There we go. Get both those guys. Oh my god, screw this game. Yeah, you've been losing, huh? See, I just blew my streak. I was 3-0. Okay, now, see, I come with cargo and I fit right in. Whoa! Nobody wants to attack. Fine. There we go. Just that good. Yeah, you're doing good. I used the purple wire. Ah, they hurt from that. They hurt. Shock somebody. Cheat somebody. No, dude, I'm good. You don't do whatever you want to do. Rambo like me. You need to be gone, dude. You got the cargo. Trying to play killer mode. Try Pink X Pro Tip. This guy's in the heat. He's always in the heat. He's only going to get headshots. See? Killing the top players. I'm the one that's 8-1, baby. Now I'm starting to play. See? See what I get. Told you, purple. Yeah, see? Yeah, you get the pink and the blue one really close together and cut it. Man, I died another time. I don't want to die too. I went over 3 deaths. You said you were done already. I bet you cut the wire next time. Is that a guy right there? I'm gonna get blown up. Oh, he's already dead. What a waste. I don't think so. Not shocking anybody. Not shocking to anyone. Wow, I'm all the way in the bottom. This guy's 20 and 0, so he's way more impressive. But, I'm about to tear into something they don't know about. Oh, no, I didn't get anyone. Wow. Hey, I win. I placed a bet, and they still didn't even cut the wire. He cut it. Because he said he was done, like, a lot of times. But, of course, I knew better. Probably cut the next one again. you can't resist the temptation. You put a bomb in front of him. Ah, bomb squad. I got to use this. I can do it. I've only done it 0 times out of 37. We'll get one day. Keep responding. You respond a lot. Get it? He shot me. I have to do defuse. It's my destiny. Yeah, you keep trying. Your hopes and dreams. One day in the defuse that day, bomb. It's gonna happen. If so help me, I'll get blown up again. Save my life. Save my life. It's all about survival. I've already died way more than I needed to. Wanted to. It's all about getting killed with the scatter gun when you're in the bubble. Alright, it's time to bring out the deadly deliverer after this. So I'm going to go ahead and get into my mode, switch gears, because it's time to win this now. I need my deadly deliverer, and these guys have no chance. That guy just... No words. Wow, I'd be making some money tonight if I was betting on this. Oh yeah, Joseph the R Rider runs into the scatter. Deadly deliverer. Did someone call? Okay, I'm here on the job. Let's go. Take damage. Nice. Get out of here quickly. Here he comes. Quickly, there's more coming. He didn't get it all the way. No, I was the one. This is on stain. I died 5 times in a row. You're not going to do it. You're not trained. You're not trained for this there, pal. Bomb squad is a privilege. I'd be the elite. I've defused bombs. Plant a bomb, I'll defuse it. Oh, kill everybody. Deliver. Little fights on the way to the cargo. Okay. Oh, oops.
Imperial cargo secure. Now keep it that way.
Oh, but the timer is still running. Oh. Bomb defusing is very, very stressful. So, we're gonna have to cut the wire. Ah! We died. Where are you guys going? Ah! You guys serious? Where's your shield at? Really? God damn it. I'll take that. just use your scatter gun every time. The Rodian coming after you, dude. 55 seconds. Coming. Little Brody. I will take your cargo one more time. Oh, maybe not. He's still there. What a camper. Yeah, dude. Oh, turn around. Bam! That guy, dude. It's 13 to 13. I'm just staying solid. Where are we at with the time? We have hit the 2-hour mark. It's pretty much like our halftime. So we might take like a quick break. I'm gonna keep playing cargo. Got more action not coming. I'm gonna switch it up a little. We're gonna still stream a little bit longer. So don't go anywhere now. Unless you have to. But we're getting ready to do this. Take a quick break. Stretch, you know. Get refills on your drinks, whatever you have to do, use the restroom. Tag somebody, do whatever you need to do. Mainly, I just need to stretch stuff. Treat. We'll probably get some ice. I don't know. Well, we'll take a couple minutes. What I'll do is put music on. Music on for that. Dang it. Okay. Since we're on break, we'll listen to some break music. Enjoy break. We'll be right back. It's halftime break. If you got new people coming in the stream, those of you who are still in the chat, hanging out, talking amongst each other, let new people know we're on break and we'll be right back. And I'm going to make sure I'm right on that. Ain't right, it's cold as ice. But how's it like this, man? KGB, or is it just by reality? So you can be, oh yeah, I don't know. Time is still going too green. Nice. Four diffused, like 38 deaths. Yeah, four diffused and like 38 deaths. Yeah, it's a hard game. Even the incredible purple fairy steps up and tries it. Gets blown out. She can survive with some roulette though. I'm in the DJ room, tell me what is going on. He said, freestyle, cabbage, I'll free my mind. Awesome sounds in it, keep breaking. Awesome. Oh, we got a follower, really? Awesome. Cougar Cat. Awesome, appreciate that refollow. So, that on there could put you back with being a star rider. So, from now on, you're going to be blasting off here to listen to Joe Star Rider broadcast. Thanks for that. Refollow. Awesome. Welcome back. I have, you know, apps, people have tech difficulties. Change my outfit, ready to go. Where are all the mods? HUD's at. JoeBot's here. JoeBot, MooBot, and WiseBot. Those are the mods. And Joe Star Rider. Now, better than the rest in Black Knight were here. Those two are my active mod. They do most of my stuff these days. They do a great job, you know. Where are we? What map is this? A fantastic. Okay. I wasn't around when I started the game. Yeah, Brandon Emo. We seen him the other day for a little bit. Psycho Mike comes in here and there. It's awesome. Then he comes to visit, you know, just like how he always has. Actual Cat hasn't been to the stream for a while, but I still talk to her on social media and stuff, and text and stuff. So, yeah, I stay in touch with her.
If you're self-employed,
but she hasn't done any modding for a while, which is okay. She's excused. She has excuse.
If you're using pen and paper or some other method to track your miles, you're likely losing.
You know what? You can use Mile IQ, but I'm not gonna use that. Star Ride, but you need my IQ. You don't want them miles. We're in the match. Ah, just blow some people. No skeleton. This is how you kill people. You just get into that relaxed mode. 3-0. No, I pushed the wrong button. I meant to hit shield. James, boy. Ray Nemo. Always used to kick my ass in Battlefront Joe. Remember when we did 2v2? You know, we versus Ray Nemo, dude, we got wrecked. Oh. Brandon's some other dude, yeah. Brandon's good. He's pretty good. For someone who doesn't play like Battlefront as much, he just jumps in and does awesome. He's a really good player, my opinion. Brady, yeah, Brady's awesome. My opinion too. That song's over, so I'm about to go get killed a lot now. I was invincible during that song, so sorry. See, it's over. Too bad that wasn't the extended version. I could be like still winning. What? Put it right after. Mm-hmm. With my cargo, baby. Oh, got me. How did you do that? Yeah, it's scam false. He knew where I was. I'm gonna be playing this part better than the rest, right? Too bad. Too bad. Anybody know French? Sounds tight. Got you, dude. You ain't running up there. Thought he was gonna straight to the side. He wasn't doing that. He stood still. Doing our friends. Sorry, but this ain't gonna work. Try maroon. I don't know, man. That might be Scarlet. Got the yeller. See that guy. What a block. Sorry, son. Mess up my. Oh man, 4 deaths for nothing. It's time. Just because the song changed. All right, it's on. Chasing you. They're chasing you. Get ready. You guys can just keep going. Oh, John, I knew it. But I blew him too. Now you just gonna get away with that. Harley Quinn. Who are you, girl? Oh, you got killed, Harley Quinn. Revenge! Oh, revenge for him. It's never-ending cycle. Harley Quinn's my partner, so I can't let that go down. Damage.
If you want to wipe away the past, Ryan Lochte does. Great news, Ryan
Lochte does. You don't know what wiping away the pain is. So people never will be. What? Oh, I missed him. Looking for the perfect piece. Can you keep him hurt? Oh, nice move. Oh. Stupid game. You're just doing it to yourself now. After you've already accomplished that goal. You know what it does to you. It destroys your KD. Shadow Trooper, son. Getting his revenge on all of us. Rock the party. No one ever does, son. I need to stick to the hallways. Hallways. We get the hallway, go the hallway. Get it, son. Get it, baby. Shadow Trooper is killing you. Can't get back to the hallway. Okay, here it is. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Where did he go? I might have been doing it awake. I should be at 6 in the morning, but I'm still awake for a bit. Wow, I really hope. Well, you're on vacation. You can sleep in a little bit. Hopefully you don't have anything to do that day today. But you're in the future, because it's not that. It's only like 10:30 p.m. here. Don't try it, dude. Man, I didn't quit going to that corner. Ace of Base knows that strategy. We're winning, but. Okay, you gotta go see a delivery. Let's go get it. Thank you. I'm asleep now, but I'm gonna be awake in the afternoon. Okay, yeah, no problem, Anthony. You gotta get going. You're gonna stay for a little bit, but yeah, I'm gonna fall asleep or whatever. Appreciate you coming by and hanging out. You know, feel free to lurk or whatever you wanna do for now. Whatever, it's all good. Or if you stay a little chill. Friday, go to meet. You're all right, Harley Quinn. She got one of the last ones. Gotcha. Boom! Don't try it. Get out of there! Oh, you should have been got killed by the after blast effect. Okay.
All done and I'm dead. I don't know why I did.
Type 2 diabetes? Listen up. We're not professional athletes, but that doesn't mean...
It's gonna do some damage. This time, I'm gonna use something. See you in the next one. Okay, no problem, Anthony. His identity is going to be chilling. He's either leaving or he's going to just lurk. So we'll see him later. Yeah. Over 1,000 star points. Awesome. Let's go. My delivery is still on, so I'm going to get a delivery. And I'll switch it up. I'll start getting some kills. Oh, he's the base still going against me. Finger pain, what's up? Yeah, let's go. Finger pain is here. What's up, bro? And welcome to the stream. Come on, you're going that way. Oh, I got you. It's not that easy. Oh, you know it. Everybody, get it.
I thought that was Barad. I was going to dump it on him.
This is an awesome stream once again. Hey,
still, I did it. I appreciate that. Yeah, you know, usually lit. Appreciate that. Awesome that you came to hang out with us. Yeah, I started out on that rock and roll mode. I was like, wanting to rock with you guys. Now I'm a breaker.
That was a little late.
Oh, they're right here still?
Don't think so. I survived this time. We're gonna get him twice, kid.
Okay, now let me go.
Oh.
They were up there, about to blast them. Y'all are down there. It's okay. That's not my yacht, man. I'm just doing my yacht.
Get it.
Oh, you're lucky it was in there. Punks. These guys are really. I'm trying to still get their formation. The way they spread themselves out, kind of weird. They may be doing some stuff accidentally. Heal my mirage. I'm ready. Yeah, I was ready to use my mirage.
With your explosive shot.
Unless taking too long. Yes, whatever.
There's no party like a lobster party. R5 is the lobster party.
You know what? R5, take care of me. These guys. Good. Yeah, don't deserve it. Tender lobster lovers dream and see how sweet. There we go. Thank you, R5. You listen well.
The only thing more telling than one succulent lobster is the base.
Is your mouth watering again? Because there's something for everyone and everyone. So come in today.
Woo!
Jump casting on the next one. Hunks. Oh. Come on, walk forward like you were. Alright, dude. Still got more plate. Party so I can team up with you. It's been a while. I was just thinking that, Adam. I'm like, man, I see now. I've come through the streams a few times lately, but man, I feel like teaming up with him. Let me just
take care of these guys real quick. Get it, son. Blow yourself up, dude. What was that? It doesn't even show what killed me. Oh, was it Dan Canister? I can't believe that. Didn't count that. Drop the bombs. That's when we hit the next song. I'll take that. More skill, more experience than you, little there, cadet. Get in there, baby. There's your pills. Deliver me. Telling you, this is what we do. How many mods do you have again? In the stream, I have 5 mods. Really, only 2 of them are active. But, you know, I'm not demodding anybody. But the thing is, I will be adding new mods. I did announce that. But it's not going to be until I hit 1,000 followers. So we got this. I don't feel like that we're big enough to have more mods. Because when I want to add like a couple at a time. Oh, look at this guy. Let me relieve your stress. I want this guy. Look at him, man. He's doing glitches. What the? Come on, I'm fine doing again. I know there's one where you can. Why did I? I want to get the jetpack in my next one. I know there's only you can go on top of the roof, but I'm not going to do all that stuff. I see the climate change. Wow, this is terrible. That shows you how to use this gun all night. What are you doing down here? This takes forever. It's not that secretive. Well, good. This looks like shot. You never know who's a shadow trooper. I like to stay in the shadows. I've already done a few deliveries, so you guys need to get on my team. Take this guy out, dude. Take him out of 5 because he's like straight up trying to guard that. See, man, you're trying to do some damage over here. Boom! Yeah, you need to step away from it. Dude, you're the glitchy guy. Not this time. get it, son. In my house? You think? In my house? What's that? Someone had a blaster cannon. Oh, did he do glitches again? I'm trying to do the spin. It's the T-scoop guy. He's like,
I'm a glitch guy. I do the glitch. We won, dude. It's 10-0. He's just playing with me. Commercials. Ready for the next song. Ready for the next song.
Hey,
he's lagging everywhere. Exactly. Didn't you see him? Glitchy as heck. Tomorrow is Friday, y'all. For some of you, it is already Friday. What is that? Bam! See, like, this is my therapy right now. I've been just like, I play better when I have like relaxing song. I don't know something like about it. I mean, I can't really say it, because sometimes when I'm just playing like high energy rock and roll or something, it's like amps me up too. Can't give it to you. It just depends. And right now, EG's listening is helping. Oh, I have my shield ready. Good night. Okay, YOLO, you going to bed? Have a good one, YOLO. Appreciate you coming by. New Star Rider, YOLO. Everybody, get it. Come on, get it to you. Boom! Give me a double kill. Give it to you. Joe Star Rider broadcast live in effect. We're still doing it. You getting done? The glitch guy. No, it's him. Oh, how did you do that? Not in this one, that one. Oh, you're not lucky. Yeah, I got new emotes on there now. I mean, I got all the emotes. I love to buy everything. But now, I switch them up. I mean, a lot of people have a problem with the emoting, right? I understand that, and I have a problem with it too. So there's certain ones that are like known for being bad, you know? Like, some that you should not use. You can use them. You know? As you know about it, know what I'm talking about. But there are some emotes, a lot of them do an action, right? All emotes do an action, but they also say something. So sometimes it's good to have to say, like, that's why I have them. Not this time. You know, it looks kind of stupid. He's putting his hand on his hip like that, but it's just hilarious to me. I can use it in all kinds of situations, and I can use it as a taunt. But that's only if I feel like it. Still, it can be used in all kinds of situations. And I got the better example is I changed one to like the boom. When I blow people up, the boom. Or when I blow up something, like a turret or something. You know, the walker. I got the
Like, and you cheer for yourself is all okay. You can cheer for yourself, but.
Oh, yeah. All right. Number one.
But most all of them can use as talking. They're in the game. They're there for you to do it. So a lot of people just forget to use them. It's a real deal. I'm not sure if I have a jetpack or not. That's terrible. I didn't even need to hit the trigger. Nice. It's a good thing I have this. Box to help you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, one guy took a ton of damage. Still here though. Oh. Woo. No way. That's right. Save this dude. Save me. Late. Even when you talk, it takes over me. Yes, I'm down there. I wanna know how to feel it too. Just rock on. Oh. It's the same feeling, girl. I always sit together. Wait, no, he's trying to make a run. Oh. That is just terrible. Boiled over. I reached the max. Killed by a Cubs fan. Hell no, dude. Cubs, don't come around me with that, man, with that Cubs talk. People, like, not you, Adam, but I mean, when people come, I tell them, don't come around me. Take that serious. You know, straight up, I'm straight diehard Cardinals fan. Baseball is almost not even fun to me anymore. Cubs won the World Series. They suck, dude. 108 years now they're in office. Yeah, I'm going on a rant about it. Yeah, I have Star Riders that are Cubs fans, at least one or two of that I know. Still shaking my head. But you know, we got the unconditional love. Star Riders. Oh, my playing is going bad. I shot the ball. For the rebellion. Yeah, Cardinals Cubs rivalry is crazy. Rock right up. Yeah, so, I think I'll play with Adam. Huh? It's too bad you don't have anything that's like complete. Help, like two player mode. I almost missed that stuff now. I hated it, and now I miss it.
I love playing Survival. Let's play Battle Missions on Master. It's fun to me now.
Where's he think he's gone? There ain't no entrance over there. I'm straight into death over here. So Adam, what do you want to play? What game mode? Cause I'll set it all up real quick. Yeah, I'm interested in this match. Get you at least. He's been melee by me twice. He's not happy, I'm sure. Oh, snap. That's right. Set up a party? Yeah, I'll do it. I was wondering what game mode you want to play. So I can set it all up. Oh, you should have hurt bad. Oh, you got factor. I was counting on him to be blown up from my barrage. He still kept coming. What the heck? You guys use the swap. I don't know. Got you. They get out of shoot you out the air, boy. I'm down for it. Let's do it. Let's do cargo. Cool. Get it. Oh, how do you know? Come here. Come here. Ah, oh, put me there. Yes. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. I might as well get the credits.
cargo.
I need to get you on my auto host list. Oh, that'd be cool. Awesome. I appreciate that. Yeah, that is awesome. But I love when you come and drop the real host, because then, you know, Mr. T is going to make sure he gives you his approval. Get to see him all blinged out. You know? Yeah, so you can join now. Does it? Well, I'm in the loading screen. It's joining cargo on the. Okay, yeah, rebel base. Oh yeah. So yeah. Okay, now now you can probably join it. Here in a second or two, because I just got out of the loading. Yeah, there's a spot on my team too. We'll need this open. I hate when the window's closed. I'm gonna come up in here. They're still here. Guys, they're not really making a good run in here yet, so I'll go make a run. Nice. We're already winning 6-4. This time. That worked out perfect. They were camping in there in the base. I come in the other door for their cargo, and someone come in and threw the shot grenade and had them stunned. And I could just leave easily. B4. All right, see you in here now, then. Okay. We'll look for them to get grouped up. Try to throw it in their base. Oh, there's a guy camping right there. Man, Detroit. Combine with that guy. Alright, here we go. He got the little blonde haired girl. Nice. Yeah, these guys. Okay.
They were on the left, too. What up, Borkin? Sup, Star Rider? Probably catching you towards the tail end of your stream. But wanted to say hi. Yeah, no problem. Thanks for coming by, you know? Appreciate that. That's awesome. What's up with you, Borkin? How's your night going? Take out this turret here. Oh, man. Thank you. It's about time. Look out, dude. I seen all that light. Oh, man. He's not even using explosive shot. I'm almost there. Got my barrage ready. Oh, they got a landmine thing right there. Scattergun doesn't work. Oh, don't worry. They're right ahead. Survived. Oh no, they're right there. Nice. Here it comes, here it comes. Oh! How can he one shot with that gun? Get those guys. Finally get to take a breath into the grading period, and I was swamped with paperwork. Oh, wow. You did that roll without actually moving thing. I hate that. Oh, yeah, I know. You get stuck in the middle of the air. Oh, my God. All right, dang it. This is it. Come on, this way. Come on, come on. Take damage. Now you're going to take it all. Now the final blow. That was awesome. He thought he was a pro. Oh, you got hit with that rocket. Dang. Nice. Got hit by both sides. Turret, getting them. I'm not gonna get it.
Can't get our cargo. Stay out of there. Dang it, 1 second. Watch out, the dude's deadly. Overkill. Yeah, I really hope they fix that for sure. Me too. Because I thought they would fix it. It's been a problem since Outer Rim, and they still haven't fixed it. The roll. It every once in a while, it doesn't happen as often as it used to, but you'll get stuck in midair trying to roll. Like,